In stories of war, there is that which is seen and that which is hidden.
I really admire this man that I'm playing. I think it's a very exciting and very unusual story. So yeah, I think this is one I will cherish.
In the hidden war, the truth is protected by a bodyguard of lies.
I just think it's a really, really brilliant, unusual, improbable story that is all true. And if it was sort of presented as fiction, no one would believe it, but it really is true.
Everybody got on really well. Watching Colin and Matthew become friends kind of had a bit of a romance, and it was adorable.
It's wonderful to be here. Seeing it in the cinema is better than anything.
They're extraordinary parts. It's such an unusual story. It's pretty fantastic, but you know, that's the material pulling them in.
I read the script and my mind was blown by not just the detail of the operation, but how many times it could go wrong and how many times it did go wrong.
This is our war.